Let us now study about the tube length of a refracting telescope. Again, in case of refracting telescope, here the tube length is the separation between objective and eyepiece lens. And we'll study about tube length in two cases. One is the case when image is produced at near point of observer, and other is the case when it is produced at far point. So, case 1 we consider when image is at near point. We already studied in case of a refracting telescope when parallel ray is incident on objective lens, this eyepiece lens, this objective lens, and parallel image, parallel light rays are incident onto the objective lens. This produces an These light rays produce an image, the objective lens produces an intermediate image at some distance UE from the eyepiece lens, and this produced at a distance equal to the focal length because this image is produced in its focal plane. And this UE is such that when the final rays are coming out from the eyepiece lens after refraction, then these rays are diverging in such a way that the final image is produced at a point which is located at a distance equal to the near point of the observer's eye, which is very close to the eyepiece. Now, in this situation, here we can see the value of tube length we can write is equals to FO plus UE, and the value of UE we have already discussed in previous section. So this is written as FO plus DFE by D plus FE. So this will be the tube length of a refracting telescope if final image is produced at the near point for clear vision. And if we talk about its case 2, when image is obtained at far point, that is at infinity. So again, if we draw the setup here, we can see the only difference in the two cases is when the intermediate image is produced by this objective lens in its focal plane, then it has to be considered that the intermediate image must be located at a distance equal to the focal length from the eyepiece lens. As this is FO, then in this situation the final image produced by the eyepiece lens here can be seen only at infinity, as these light rays are parallel. So when observer will have a look into the eyepiece, here we can see if the object is placed in its focal plane, the final image is produced at infinity. So if this distance is FO, this is FE here, tube length in the state when eye is looking at the image in relaxed state can be directly given as FO plus FE. That will be the tube length for final image to be produced at far point.